The report will be used as a reference tool for health policymakers, international and national organizations. We are grateful to all who participated in the writing and compiling the booklet, and the U.S. government and Stellenbosch University for printing and mailing to Nairobi. The article on 5 years success stories of MEPI is almost completed for submission to Lancet Commission for publication. Ladies and gentlemen, in the last 5 to 6 years, since the launching of MEPI-NEPI project, the health workforce in Sub-Saharan Africa has markedly improved, especially that of medical doctors, nurses, and midwives. We believe MEPI and NEPI has played a huge role in this positive transformation, both in quantity and quality. Last year, the MEPI Council existence was seriously challenged as the MEPI 5 years program was drawing to close. We were concerned at the lack of continued funding to continue the legacy we started. But thanks to the NIH, we received the financial support and we are able to resume our regular activities. We had a successful expanded peer council meeting yesterday. The meeting was honored by the presence of Ambassador Igbuzbi, Dr. Rafi Morales and Naomi Wen, intern from HERSA, Suzanne McHugh from OGAD, Keith Martin, CUGH Director, and Elizabeth from the CUGH Board, and other partners represented. During this meeting, we launched the African Forum for Research and Education, or Africans as it will be known. Africans will be the largest forum of its kind to promote health in Sub-Saharan Africa. Just at its inception, it represents 42 MEPI consortia universities and 22 MEPI supported schools with a total of 64 health professional schools as a MEPI. The challenge that lies ahead for us as Africans, sustaining our vision and continuation, the MEPI-NEPI success was without funding. We would therefore like to pledge to all our partners to help us continue the existing MEPI-NEPI legacy, which is being led by renowned medical educators and professionals of the continent. I would like to thank this government for coming up with the novel idea of MEPI-NEPI that was 5 or 6 years ago and supporting us. My special appreciation goes to Ambassador Gusby, Dr. Francis Collins, Dr. Roger Glass, and all the US government and the US people, the government and universities of MEPI-NEPI schools, and all MEPI staffs giving African health professionals the opportunity to take the baton and lead the driving solution of African health challenges. Thank you very much. Santi Sani.
All the peers step forward, stand behind the podium so that we can take a quick photo. Suzanne McQueen, Naomi,
Rafi.
MEPI PIs as well.